Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to some more Powerwash Simulator. Once again, I apologise for the slow uploads, just obviously with me recording a brand new series on a brand new game. Yeah, it's kind of taken up quite a lot of my time, so I'm trying to get them done as fast as possible, so yeah, you just have to bear with me. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, leave a comment, all that random shit. And yeah, we're cleaning a private jet today, so if you want to read all that, read it. I never do, you know that by now, so yeah. Pause it, read it if you want. I don't care. Quite a bit to do by the looks of it. More pieces than I thought there would be. So, yeah, let's start the job. Well, that loaded quicker than I thought it would. Sweet. Ooh, look at that. Got a little ladder. Is that all we got is a ladder then? Oh my god, there's a football. What else is there? I think there's a ghost. The fuck is that? Oh, is that a power wash thing? Why can't I pick that up? Why is that sitting there? I feel like that you should be able to pick that up. I think it should be a special thing that you can pick up. Football. Go away, football. Just going to leave it there. Right, okay. So, I'm guessing, obviously, it's not going to have all that in the background. So, I would assume that it's going to take a photo from this side. So, if we try and do it again where we start cleaning this side. Or even better, if we start cleaning the back, it shouldn't do this bit, should it? So, okay. Let's get going, I guess. What level can we do? Can we do that? Not really. You sort of have to go a bit slow on that one. That one's not too bad, though. Wow, this is filthy. Not bad. Look at that. It looks nice like that, doesn't it? I'm going to do a little bit more on this side, I think. Maybe do an engine. I'm hoping that's not too loud, by the way, because for some reason Streamlabs keeps editing my audio settings. It's really getting on my nerves. Wow, that is so dirty. Look at that, it's terrible. Right, okay, so now we've done that, now we can actually get started on the front and everything and get it done properly. So, what do we do first? Oh, let's do all the bottom stuff, shall we? Do all the wheels and all that lot. Yeah. Well, okay, I was not expecting that to actually be like silver. Thank you. Cool. Can I stand up? Thank you. Not bad. My God, we still got all of this. It's so dirty in here. Cool, that's the pipes done. How the fuck am I supposed to clean all of that? Really? Cool. Okay. Might as well get this other side done as well. Sweet. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, I think that's everything on this side done now, isn't it? Well, in this bit. Yeah. That's fine. Let's do the laser then. Why is there a laser on a private plane? I probably should have read the start thing. If you want to know why there's a laser on the private plane, read the little intro to the job. I'm sure it tells you on there. Oh, I was not expecting that to glow. All these little bits on it. My God. Cool. There you go. I think I've got the... Oh no, there's wiring on the other side as well. Okay, let's get that done as well then. There you go. Might as well get all the laser done and all the wiring attached to it. Beautiful. Okay, next one. Here we go again. Cool. Just quickly, I think there's something I forgot to do on this side. Let me just check. Yeah. I thought I forgot to do one of those bits. There you go. Not as stupid as I look, am I? Yeah. And trust me, I look fucking stupid. Where are we next? Well, let's just get this done. There you go. Cool. There you go. At least that's all the wheels done and the laser done. Let's just do an entire half of the plane then, I suppose. Can I go for that one? Does that clean well enough? Kind of, just not the rust. That ain't too bad then. Shut up, dickhead. Not bad, eh? Look at that. It's actually pretty beautiful. We should really get this done as well, though. Oh, no, I did not mean to do that. Right, the rest of it's going to have to be done on the floor, but we can get this bit done. Thank you. Cool. Well, we're certainly getting there. Wow, I actually almost fell off the edge there. My God, that scared the life out of me. I was so close to the edge. What the fuck? Whew, okay. Well, I mean, we're getting close to getting this wing done. Ish. Well, the top of it done anyway. Right. Well, that weren't too bad, was it? Let's just quickly whoop, on there. Just get the top done there. Very hard with a reflection on that. Oh, okay. That's done. Sweet. Still loads to fucking do, but sweet. Yay! That's the wing done. Cool. Oh shit, we didn't do the engine, did we? How the fuck am I supposed to get all that in there? Sweet. Ooh, well, yeah. It's looking a bit better now, isn't it? Weren't expecting there to be so many fucking little bits on this. Fucking, I've had enough of doing this wiring stuff. It's a right pain in the ass. Thank you. Well, I mean, it is looking good now. Look at that. I'm pretty damn good. Son of a bitch. Oh, hello, that went a bit fast. Fucking hell. Cool. My God, it has taken forever, though, isn't it? Well, I think we're doing quite well, though. You know, got quite a bit of that done. I'm thinking of just getting this bit done quickly. Just get the underneath done. The sooner it's done, the better. That's better. Oh, stop going to that one. And back up the ladder we go, and switch back to that one as well. Right, okay. So actually it's quite a fun job though, I'll give them that one, because there's a lot of unique bits to it, you know? It's not all just like plain walls like the fire station was. Thank you. I'm getting so mesmerised by it, that's why I keep going really fucking quiet. Just getting carried away with it. Wow. Oh, that's right. Got confused which way round we were facing then. Thank fuck for that. What have we got left? There's still loads to do. Oh, I still got this, didn't I? It's all these fucking wires. That's the worst part of it, I think. Where's my ladder? Found it. Let's do down here quickly. Oh, I hate cleaning these things. It's a fucking nightmare. Alright, so we've got cockpit sensors, turbojet engine, and wing mount. That's fine, because that's this one. There you go. Easy. We knew that. That's the underside there. Where are these cockpit sensors? The fuck are the cockpit sensors? Ah, those, I see them. There we go, and now it's just this bit, which I'll save until last. Perfect. Almost done. It's actually been a really enjoyable job, though, this one. I like this. So many nice little bits to find. Like, normally I hate it, but they're quite easy to access. It's just, yeah, a lot of them. I don't like it when those are really hard to access little bits. But no, that was alright. There you go. Yay! Fuck you, Blake, giving us that job. Still though, that was pretty good. I enjoyed that. That was really fun. Right, let's grab our screenshots though. Let's do that. Just have a little look at it. Wow, okay, it took it from the other side. That fucked me. I thought it was going to take it from the other side. I'll kind of get away with it. Yeah, just very late. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, get ready for it as soon as that disappears. Come on. Get ready. Get ready. I think I just about got it. That should be good enough. So, yeah, continue. Clean the frolic boat. Sweet. Okay, we're doing a boat next time. So, yeah, if you want to see that one, make sure to subscribe and like this video as well. Hit the notification bell, all that fucking shit. Comment what you thought of this job and everything. Let me know what the laser's for, because I can't bother to work it out. So, yeah, if you work out what the laser's for, let me fucking know. Other than that, hope you have a good one. Stay safe, and as always, peace out.